This video will show you how to perform an AVR screening using the Mako EasyScreen and the new Barophone. The Barophone is equipped with three measurement electrodes, the ear cushion, two left and right indication LEDs, three status LEDs and a user control button. To connect the Barophone to the EasyScreen, search for the dots on the connector and push the plug straight into the socket. Optionally, the Barophone comes with a longer vertex electrode and a round cushion in case that the standard equipment does not fit to your patient. Press the home button on the EasyScreen once and wait until the home screen is displayed. Now the EasyScreen is ready to go. You can either create a new patient, choose a patient whose information is already saved on the device, or start a quick test without entering patient information. The first screen will show you what to pay attention to before starting a test. Before conducting a measurement, ensure a quiet environment. Background noise, including nearby talking, can interfere with the test result. Keep distance from electronic devices, even mobile phones, that may cause electromagnetic interferences and reduce test quality. The screening is most successful when the baby is sleeping just after being fed. The baby and the Barophone need to be prepared before measurement. Locate the spots on the baby's head where the measurement electrodes of the Barophone will be positioned. The mastoid electrode will be placed below the ear, the ground electrode right above the ear, and the vertex electrode approximately in a distance of 3 fingers on the forehead in front of the hairline. Place a small amount of electrode gel on the tip of your finger. Massage the gel gently into the skin at the electrode spots 10 to 15 times. Be sure that the gel from one location does not mix with the gel from another spot. Finally, place a small amount of gel on the electrodes of the Barophone. Check if the correct ear site is selected on the EasyScreen, blue for left ear and red for right ear. Now place the Barophone electrodes on the prepared electrode spots. Pay attention that the cushion surrounds the baby's ear without leaving gaps and that the electrodes have contact to the skin. Now press the button on the Barophone to start a measurement. The state of the electrode's contact to the skin will be shown on the three status LEDs of the Barophone. If any of these LEDs is orange, you will need to improve the contact to the skin. Possibly you will have to re-prep the skin. If all three measurement electrodes are green for a few seconds, the measurement will start automatically. The test progress will be displayed as a bar graph. You can monitor the disturbing noise on the EasyScreen. During the measurement, make sure that you do not apply any pressure to the baby's head. The three status LEDs on the Barophone will show you how the test is progressing. A single green LED means that the test is progressing well. Orange LEDs indicate that you might need to take some action to improve test quality. Remove the Barophone from the baby. The result of the screening will be displayed on the EasyScreen. If the baby passes the test, the EasyScreen will show a green check mark. If the baby does not pass the test in a specified amount of time, the EasyScreen will show an orange cross. When testing is complete, wipe the remaining electrode gel from the baby's skin. Then disinfect the Barophone and other parts as described in the operation manual before use on the next baby. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned.